like the manager, sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground, as never said most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all schooling, all shooting some b-ball. I just out of the school, ran a couple of guys who were up to no good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said,
moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air.
I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, I might as well kick it. First class show, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. This is what the people of Bel-Air living like. This might be alright. But wait, I hear the pussy food on all that. Is this the type of place that they spend this cool cat? I don't think so, I'll see when I get there. I hope it's a man from the Prince of Bel-Air. There was a dude look like a cop, standing there with my name out. Really trying to get arrested, yet I just got here. I sprang with the creature like lightning disappeared. I went for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate was flashing in a dice in the mirror. If anything, I can say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Yo, home's a Bel-Air! About 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabin, "Yo, home, see you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there, to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.
Watching my channel. Thank you for checking out my Flashback cover to Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.